I don't understand what it's telling me. Should we? That looks better, doesn't it? Am I not seeing something over there? No, this looks fine. Okay, well, there is a bit of a hole here. That's not great. Hold on. Yeah, you could go over the bars here, I think. Dang it! Yeah, I see you're on the right one here. Okay. I don't know why I took that route. Just shows you that this is not an easy ride. Ow. Trail 11, I believe. There you go, yeah, that's fine. I wasn't looking what I was doing. film. Here because my sense of direction is a downside of something like this. That was 11. Okay. Okay, I'm good. I think when I go second, I do worse. I have no idea why. Makes no sense. I gotta stop watching Corey and stop planning my own ride. I think that was a slippery rock. Didn't quite catch the tree. Whew. That was a rough fall. See, I was watching Corey and reacting too slow. Whew. I know this area too, we've done this before. I should have gunned it more or waited for him to make it up and then kind of pick my own line. So mistakes were made. Mistakes were definitely made.
That's just something that would have been not to have had a plan of attack on.
Yeah, and I was watching you trying to mimic you rather than planning my own. And I had a pretty good fall, man. I ended up down there. Luckily, I fell kind of flat, so I don't think I hurt anything.
Yeah, I was not looking ahead of you.
Whew. That scared me though. Like, I fell off the bike and I'm like flying by the tree, so I try to grab the tree. I don't have enough momentum to grab the tree and I fall down. That sucked, man. All right, I'm gonna try to edge my way up there. Nope. Oh, come on. I need a second.
I was gonna ask.
Dang. That was a rough one. I almost broke my neck for no reason. So yeah, we figured out that we went the wrong way. So this hill that I had a pretty nice crash on was for no reason whatsoever. We actually want to go along the riverbed there. What sucks is this is a hill that we definitely used to do. The last two videos, if you watch them, we do this. In fact, the route I'm taking right now down is the route I took up last two times. So yeah, I'm glad Corey figured it out, but we essentially, probably gonna cut that part out, but we went up and there was a trail that looked like it was a continuation of this one, but we stopped seeing markers. And then we came up on trail 14 without hitting 13, and this is 12, so we knew we got it wrong. But it looks like a lot of people do that. There should have been more arrows. There we go. I tell you guys, I'm running on empty here. Not water, but energy. I blame the summer. But I think we'll finish. There's two more to go. Freaking hesitated again and again, went down. I gotta stop hesitating. And this rock is super slick, can't really stand on it. Ah, so stupid. Just tired. Sorry, I went down again. Give me 1 second. Yeah, I'm definitely tired. Well, I'm sitting too much. I think part of the problem there was I sat down and hesitated and blah, 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 blah. Excuses. So let's see what happens if I stand. Trail 13 here. So we're almost done. I like 13. If I remember it. It's not the easiest, but scenic. I would have sucked if we missed this trail. This is a good one. I wonder how the turnout was this year. At the parking area, it feels like there's less people. I don't know. Maybe people don't have gas money to get here. The heat, maybe because it said it was going to be thundering, which it didn't. I don't actually know what the reason would be. Or maybe I'm wrong, maybe there is just many, I just haven't been paying attention. I'm definitely in slow mode right now. Corey's here because everyone else is already back in the car and leaving. Corey's got good stamina, and like I said, he's a talented rider. I truly believe he's better than me, and the way he stands through stuff, that scares me. So hopefully he and I can go to Holly Tree soon. Been wanting to try that for some time now. But Holly Tree in the summer is brutal. Like here, you still have sections like this where you can just kind of float and float. You don't get those at Holly Tree. Everything's just hard. And that's the point, right? But as a northerner and a white man, I'm not built for this kind of heat. So, it does get to me. The end, Corey. Come on. I'm glad we didn't skip that.
That was a pretty good trip.
Yeah. Well, I'm kind of dead. I worry if I do the hard entrance and I get stuck, I'm gonna use up all my energy. I'm kind of running on empty here, so I think I'm gonna go for the easy. All right, you ready? Say easier, not easy. No, it's not bad. So the hard entrance is right there, but there's a whole bunch of rocks there. Just make sure that Corey gets here. But look at this. Look at this view. I don't know if you can see it. So beautiful. Okay. All right. I don't know if the camera's picking up kind of what I'm riding across here. This is kind of nasty, but anyway, look at this rock. That's just crazy. So cool. Ah, crap. Dang it, Bobby. Now what? This is nasty right here. Yeah, man. I got no energy for adventuring. I'm pretty sure, yeah, because I don't see it go. It looks like it's following the wall. But unless this goes up, I could be wrong. I don't know.
I think this is that real bad section right when we started, like on the second trail.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is the bypass, and everybody's got stuck going up on that hill right
there. I think you're right.
I think it is.
Yep. He's right, I could have taken that. Dang it. Well, whatever, I probably would have died the way I feel right now. Yeah, I'm very tired. Have I said I'm tired yet? I might have not mentioned it. Okay. Well, let's finish on a high note. Something bit me, but in my boot. I don't know how that's possible. Hopefully it's not a flesh-eating spider. Thank you. Is this right? Does that feel right to you?
Probably not. I think it went right-handed and stuff, but if this was right, that would be eat the hell up.
Shit, I don't know, man.
Is there another trail that way?
I don't honestly know. Corey, there's an arrow right here. There we go. Oh man, forging trails. Oh, that feels good. Granted, the last few, I kind of took a backseat here. But man, feeling of accomplishment. That's for sure. Whew. Well, unless something exciting happens on the double track. Thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace.